I'm so sad. We are leaving the Bahamas. Yesterday night was the last night touching the ground with our anchor. But right now we're heading back to the US and it's really light wind. We're leaving West End and trying to make it all the way to St. Augustine, which is a good 40-ish hours. So might be longer, might be faster. We'll see. But here we come, US.